We begin with the updates coming in on the coronavirus. Let's bring you the figures and the latest status. 26 new positive coronavirus cases now reported in India, taking the total number of cases to 29, including the 3 patients who recovered last month after undergoing treatment. So 16 of the new cases are actually Italian nationals. They were tourists who were here visiting, while the other 10 are Indians. Now, amidst rising fears, CBSE has announced that it will allow face masks and hand sanitizers to be carried by students into the examination hall if they choose to do so. Let me first bring in all the information that we have put together for you. My colleague Avni Raja will give us an overall picture of how things stand as of today, the new cases and where all they have been detected. Avni, good morning.
Good morning. Well, this is essentially what the map of India looks like in terms of the coronavirus cases. So you've got 17 people in Rajasthan, 7 in Delhi, 1 in Haryana, 1 in Telangana. And remember, this is the 3 cases, the first 3 cases in India that were detected in India were in Kerala. But all those 3 patients have been discharged after recovering completely from any symptoms of the coronavirus. So this is really where it stands. And of all the cases that are currently positive, a big chunk of them, the 17 people, are Italian tourists and the balance are Indian. So that entire group of Italians, because of the one Italian person who, in fact, tourist who was detected with coronavirus, the entire group who he was with, that group of tourists, all of them have now contracted coronavirus as well. So this essentially is where it stands as of now.
Also, at this moment in time, we need to inform our viewers about the new cases, because this was just reported last afternoon. The Union Health Minister gave out the details of the 26 new cases. Over to you for the details on those cases, please.
Right. So essentially, these are 26 new cases in India, and that's a total of 29 cases, including the first 3 cases that I was talking about. So of this, a group of 16 Italian tourists have been infected with the coronavirus. The Indian driver of the Italian tourists has also been infected. So the driver who was with this particular group has also been infected. There's another Delhi resident who has been infected as well with coronavirus at this point in time. And now 6 of his family members have also been infected. So that's really how the speed at which the virus seems to be spreading. But the other person is a Telangana resident who has been infected. And at the moment, there is the entire process going on to get in touch with everybody who he came in contact with and screen them as well. One more case, there is a Paytm employee who tested positive in Gurugram. He has just returned from Italy and he tested positive with the virus in Gurugram. His team members have now been advised to go in for tests and been asked to work from home for a while. The entire office is going to be sanitized as well. That is a statement that came from Paytm.
Yes.
So this essentially is the latest update as far as all the cases in India are concerned.
Yes, thanks Avni for joining us.